He's out there somewhere, and I'm gonna find him. Hello, Starfish, who are you talking to? Darn it, Scratch Cat, you ruined the dramatic moment. Sorry, but it was kinda pointless. You weren't sorry enough to not do it. Wait, weren't you supposed to be driving the train? Yeah, why? Scratch, stop the train!
Okay.
Wait a second, why do I have to be the conductor? Why can't Gobo do it? You're not helping! Why does this train have no possible way of stopping it?
Okay, thanks, Scratch Cat. How do you stop a runaway train?
I think I got it. Where did those gunpowder wagons go?
Oh, well, that hurt. Why am I the only one in the show who seems to feel pain?
Hey, why is there a runaway train heading towards here?
We're just gonna go run for our lives if anybody needs us. See you later.
Alright, sir, here's your bill. I stopped counting the numbers after the trillion, so, you can just guess the total for yourself. Okay, bye.
Why do things like this always happen to me?
No, nothing like that happened to you in episode 8.
Okay, Nut Scratch Cat. English muffin. English muffin. English muffin.